Welcome back to Heat, and it's time to have your problem solved, Coach, and I know you got a lot of them.
But I don't even know where to start.
Well, there they come, Tyson Tomko and Snitsky.
Introducing first, big and coming to the ring by Snitsky from Jacksonville, Florida, weighing 285 pounds, Tyson Tomko.
Now, I look at these two, and we know a couple of weeks ago right here on Heat, they nearly broke up if they would have watched that particular match. But they still don't look like they're exactly on the same page.
The world's largest love machine.
Into each other.
Being accompanied by Val Venus from Harlem, New York, weighing 487 pounds, Viscera!
Somebody tell Mr. Suck-tacular Val Venus he's not cool!
Attention fans, the SmackDown Road to WrestleMania 22 tour makes its way down under on Friday the 3rd of March at the Sydney Superdome in Sydney. Don't miss your chance to see a fatal four-way match for the World Heavyweight Championship. Then on Sunday the 5th of March, the SmackDown Superstars head to the Brisbane Entertainment Center in Brisbane, where the winner of a 20-man Battle Royal will get a shot at Kurt Angle's World Heavyweight Championship later that same night. Tickets are available now at TicketTech.com or by phone at 132-849. For up-to-the-minute information, you know where to go. Log on to WWE.com.
I can't stop, though.
You know, watching Val Venus try to have rhythm to Viscera's music, it's kind of like having a cow in a horse race. It's something you do. It doesn't fit. It doesn't go.
Well, the ladies don't seem to mind it. They're all snapping pictures. They enjoy him, the former adult film star. Now, it may look like a tag team match, however, it is not. It's one-on-one, Tyson Tomko versus Viscera.
So my question is this. Why does Val Venus need to be out here?
Why does Snitsky need to be out here? They're canceling each other out, Coach. You know that. Tomko into the corner hard. Viscera picking up Tomko like he weighs 50 pounds. And tosses him down.
You know, I know Tomko and they are still upset about what happened a couple of weeks ago when Viscera and Val Venus won that huge number one contenders match for the World Tag Team Championship.
That's right. Viscera and Val Venus do have a future title shot guaranteed. And of course, Big Show and Kane are your current tag team champions. And Tomko, obviously, not in a I'd say a good mood right now because of that.
Tyson Tomko's never been in a good mood. But Tyson Tomko just found until that moment right there. Oh, boy! A new way to get Viscera off his feet, but it didn't stick.
A Samoan drop and followed up by a clothesline, and Tomko in big trouble.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
The world's biggest love machine. The world's biggest Viagra, and Val Venus is the world's biggest cheerleader.
We're gonna see it. It's the Viagra. Tomko needs to move, and there's Snitsky getting involved.
Hey, we're not gonna see it.
Oh! As the referee's back was turned, Tomko chops at that back left leg of Big Piss, and now Snitsky getting a chair.
Hey! Well, Snitsky dropped the chair.
Wait a minute. Tomko walked right into it. It's the sex drive. No! Big Fist smothers and covers Tomko.
Big Fist held it up for a long time on the sex drive.
Here is your winner.
Easy.
Viscera.
What are you talking about?
So Viscera victorious in a big way over Tomko. And Val Venus partying with his friend.
Yeah, Val Venus is trying to grab the coattail and act like he got the victory. He's acting like he was in there like he did something.
Well, hey, Val was in there when this one and Val won the future tag team title shot.
I want to see Val Venus try to juke and dive his way back up the ramp.
I don't know if we're going to see that. We're going to see Tomko and Snitsky here in some sort of debate about what just took place.
I told you they're not on the same page. I already told you that.
Snitsky not happy with Tomko's performance tonight and leaving his partner in the ring by himself. Strange happening.
I hope they know what they're doing.
Still to come, it's a rematch from last week here on Heat when Trevor Murdoch takes on the Golden One, Goldust.